You can plan as much as you want, but nothing goes according to plan.
The fact that I can do it, it still surprises me.
I was like, in 2 years' time, I'm gonna have my yacht. I'll be on an island somewhere. Everybody else is gonna be working, and I will have made my money. So maybe I wish I would have known. Okay, it's not gonna be a 2 year thing. It's gonna be like, I think it's gonna be a 5 to 10 year thing.
I've thought about closing this so many times. It's not even funny. I don't normally say that, especially when I'm talking to other entrepreneurs, because I'm a coach and a mentor as well.
I did not expect an industry that is managing billions of dollars, or at least, yeah, $500 million or something, to be that stingy.
We don't trust everyone. That's a surprise factor. And sometimes competition comes from within your own close network.
Nest itself. When I left, I thought it would be any run-of-the-mill incubator, right? But the relationships or the connections that you form here, I did not bank on them to be that solid.
I wish I knew how difficult it would be. I had no idea. Like, I just went into it blind, thinking, online, yeah, sure, you know, I'll just try it.
When you learn that lesson, then you have plan Bs and plan Cs, and then even your way of working changes, because everything you do is pretty much an experiment until it actually shows results. And then you put your everything into that.
The fact that it's going strong, it's growing, and I'm happy and still sane, relatively, and doing it. So it's really good. That's what keeps me going.